Alright, so we're gonna do some 1v1 here today, and I've already played this match, but I like to do a little bit of an analysis on how I'm gonna go this match is going down. So, again, I'm really just aiming to eventually get ranked into hopefully Bronze 3, you know, like, and then at least I can maybe then slowly work my way up, and, you know, it's gonna look like a Smurf in any category right there, so. To set me up right here, I miss it. Either way, though, if I get ranked in Bronze 3, I'm gonna be like fucking smirking down there, and then eventually I'll get bumped up to Platinum. I'm gonna be like Platinum. And this guy, every goal he scored in this game is the same thing. Same garbage every time. You gotta stay on the boards like that. Maybe that's it, you know? But he also paid for this theme thing, for sure, like Cars theme, so I mean, shows what he's doing with his life when he's paying for wrong money stuff, like he actually pays for that stuff, right? I mean, clearly I don't have enough skill to just go out there and show him the boss, and you'll see that on a few occasions in this game, like right here, I think that's the one. This guy's turned on his finger and he's able to pass the ball, and you know what, we end up sniping him home, and you know what, I have to say what a save a few times, just to give it a compliment. I mean, what a nice save that was, like, what a trash talk was not for, like, what is rough things about trash talk, right? I mean, that is something that I am a king of in this game. It's, getting your guys riled up. That might have motivated me to do that, but I mean, I think that's the only thing this guy knows how to do. Like, I was actually thinking when I was playing this game that this guy was a bot, because, like, literally every goal they score is the same thing. Like, he just goes, like, around the lane. If he gets a breakaway, he will put it in the corner and still do the same thing. So, like, I really do question if that guy is a bot, because, like, I don't think he actually can score, like, he just does that, so, you know. And then he tries to hit me there, a little contract, and like, you know what? You know what happens? So, I'll put the ball in the throw. You know what's going? You know what's going, bud? Right in the back of the net, you know what's happening? Alright. What a save, you know? Probably getting fired up now. But I was thinking about my plans for this game, and I do love the single play, like, again, I play with my friends sometimes, and they're overwhelmed. It's a little overwhelming when I'm in there, like, just trying to tame my skill. See, I just stalk him. I know what he's trying to do. He only has one play, this guy. And look at that, he can't do anything. And he's stalking defense, solid defense. I think, like, that intimidation factor. I stand there in front of the net, he looks at me, and look at that, his car kind of gave a little... I saw a tear that he shed right there, so... The car's a little scared. You know, that caused him to make a little bad play there, pop the ball up and turn it over, pop it up, you know, we're gonna come back, cut back to our net here and play a little D. But, I mean, honestly though, the best D is O, like, for being honest, so, like, I'm gonna try and pressure here, and it doesn't work. Like, if I can play offensive, like, offense is the best defense, so I just score 15, it doesn't matter if they score 14, it's win the game, so, you know, that's kind of my motto, and I should take the ball and get it hard, but take the lead, and at this point, I do send a few more trolls, like, and, you know, I have to compliment myself for getting a shot, I think, because I'm going to do that, right? But, I mean, this might have angered him, yeah, definitely angered the dude a little bit, because, like, right off the hop here, it's a lucky little bounce there, I kind of had it. Big defensive play right there, just that hit right there, I mean, I don't know how you can get that shot. Then, like, again, he got angry there, and he, turned on some axe to do that, because literally every play, same thing. I skipped the replay there, you know, he isn't trash-talking me back, he's not trashing me back, I mean, he's a little scared of me, to be honest, like, my car, that angry one clock, like, shows that I'm just, like, I got face in my hands, so I'm down, like, he isn't understanding anything, so, he can score all the rules of life, but, like, you know, he's too afraid to say anything, you know, so, all I know is that, like, I'm working on, I got a nice aerial that comes up right here, too, I think, and, let's try an aerial. Okay. He just did a little fish flop in the net. Look at that, nice shot, right in his own net. Oh, actually, yeah, I guess he saved that, actually. Oh, yeah, he saves it, and then he goes and pulls one pack, and he goes and scores in the net. Like, almost makes himself look like a fish, and then he has to recover like that. Flopping fish. He still scores from the rules. Like, I mean, I got a Hattie. He had a natural Hattie in this game. It's pretty good, too. And, we're getting one more coming up right here. That is some sick, precise bank shots right there. That is precise bank shooting. I don't know how you can expect them to think. I don't really know what to say about my gameplay. I think, like, in the comments, I need to know, like, what I can work on in my game. I think right now it's pretty solid. I mean, mean, ball contact can help, I guess, working my ball contact a little bit, but other than that, like, positionally speaking, like, I'm playing sound, positionally sound Rocket League right now. Like, I get behind the ball, like, I'm between the ball and the net, you know, I stay between the ball and the net, and most of the time, I'm excessive feet, and, like, for the most part, I stay between the ball and the net, like, right now, I don't, always, like, I'm kind of taking some risks, because, like, see, he just bumps me around, he has no skill, he just bumps me, other than those, like, last couple plays there, like, I'm pretty positionally sound, like, I'm usually between the ball and the net, and because of that, I have a lot of success on the team. I give up a few more goals in the last, like, minute and a half here, but, like, again, at this point, what's 6-4 to, like, 8-2, 8-4, you know, like, I don't know, no difference this time, so I just thought I'd go for a few goals here. It doesn't really necessarily work out that well, but, this guy just thinks he's cool by hitting me, and, you know, I just lost over skin to finally boost in this game, and, you know, I kind of just, at this point, I'm pushing 0, I'm pretty sure I'm probably gonna lose this game, take the L here, but, I still push a lot of 0. I mean, this guy clearly is pushing, trying to push the ball to corners and do the same thing every time the ball, but, you know, it doesn't impact me, it doesn't impact me, just scoring a goal, I think we're gonna get a goal right here. So, again, let's try, leaving off, but, like, again, staying between the ball and the net. That's what I do for this game. This is how you play defense in Rocket League. I mean, that there, this is all this guy knows how to do. But, I mean, again, you try and defend the best you can, but this is probably the best definition of defending in the game I've done for a while. Like, I end up actually kind of hitting it towards my net there. Just to hopefully get a save or two. Like, I've had a few saves. So, anyways, I actually got him the goal. He hits in his own net, so, I mean, if I don't say a nice shot there, like, he'd literally put it in the net for me, so. And now I'm thinking, like, yeah, I got a shot here with 19 left on the board, so I said, let's go. And, it doesn't actually work. He just goes, see, look, he has a breakaway, and he just takes it to the corner. He's like, what is that? I just kind of let him do it. Right? Like, you're good. And then, you know, I don't let him score anymore, but, I just play good defense for the last 5 seconds, so, like, overall, solid game. Okay, maybe I do want to score here, whatever. Like, no problem. Anyway, pretty solid game overall by me. That's the game. That's my journey becoming, hopefully, Gold 3 soon in this game. And when I become Gold 3, you know, it's all on from there, baby. It's all on from there. So, yeah.